Come on, cut him some slack. And so I know last week was his last night on Monday Night Raw. But my man wanted to come say goodbye to all you fine Canadians. So please, it gives me a great honor and a great pleasure. Dean Ambrose, y'all. But the truth is, I was just in the neighborhood, and I thought I'd stop by here at Cynthia Bell and tell you guys something that I don't know if anybody's ever told you. I'm not saying this just for me, I'm saying it for my two boys here, I'm saying it for every WWE superstar in the locker room on Raw and SmackDown. What I want to tell you is, there's a reason WWE comes to Canada so often. Runs in Canada so often, and it ain't because we like the weather in January in Saskatoon. We come here so often because of you. Because of the fans here in Montreal and all across Canada, the passion that you fans have for this crazy thing that I still call wrestling, the passion you have gives us the energy that we need to come out here and put our bodies on the line for you. But everybody here in this building tonight, and any Canadians listening up here in the Great White North, from sea to sea, one more time, merci beaucoup, madame.
two of the Superstars Shake-Up and SmackDown Live. Tomorrow night, right here, limited seats are still available. You can pick them up at the box office or eventpro.co. Be sure to get on the same.